गुड मॉर्निंग अमेजिंग इन्फिनिटी फैमिली, आई एम बैक हियर अगेन फॉर माई फोर्टनाइट वीडियो नंबर 8. आई एम हियर इन KL फॉर द लीडरशिप कैंप, ट्रैवलिंग फ्रॉम लास्ट 16 डेज. फर्स्ट आई वॉज इन बैंकॉक, देन पटाया, यू नो बोथ द प्लेसेज आई वॉज देयर विद चीफ. अमेजिंग लर्निंग, अमेजिंग टाइम विद अपलाइन. ओके, वी हैड क्लब वेलोसिटी देयर. Then after that, we were back in Bangkok again, spent some time with Chief and JR. And then after that, we went to Phuket again. Another set of Club Velocity. And I realized one thing, you know, after all these velocities and all, you know, whenever I go as a VIP or as a speaker in these kind of events, you know what happens to me? I come back with more energy. I don't know about other people, okay? But I myself come back with more energy and I push myself to do more and more actually after these kind of events, right? So I don't know whether it really helps people who come there or not. I'm sure they go back with the same energy. But whether you are old in the business or new in the business, you know, these kind of association does make a difference actually. So never ever miss these kind of association. That is the reason why any such program getting launched, you must be a part of it. You should ensure that you qualify for these kind of program and come there and gain that kind of energy and knowledge and go back with more energy to fulfill more of your dreams actually, right? Okay, so in this fortnight video number 8 actually, I want to talk something very important, right? Okay, these days talk of the town is rank advancement actually, right? The new rank Sapphire, the new criteria for Diamond, Platinum, and the new rank called Blue Diamond actually, right? And everyone is talking about that, and everyone is basically thinking whether they will be able to achieve quickly from first week itself or not, right? Okay. And I realized in this conversation with many of the leaders and many people who are new actually in the organization, right? And I realized that, you know, many people, you know, in fact, most of the people, they plan for the next rank always, and they wish that they can achieve that as soon as possible. But if I look at myself, you know, the way I always worked was basically, I always used to gun for one rank or one position above the immediate next position actually. For example, when the Diamond and Platinum was launched, I was always gunning for Diamond. I end up becoming a Platinum without even any effort actually, because I was only looking at Diamond. My entire planning was going as per Diamond actually, right? Now when the new Blue Diamond rank is launched, okay, and the new criteria for Diamond, I'm not even looking at maintaining my Diamond, right? Okay, with the new criteria, my eyes goes only towards the Blue Diamond. So the maintenance of Diamond automatically happens and you end up achieving Blue Diamond as well, right? And people who are gunning for Sapphire, I would like to tell them, don't look at Sapphire. Plan with minute detail actually for Platinum. Sapphire will happen without even you realizing about it. But when you plan for Platinum, what will happen? You will do things for a long-term basis. Of course, Platinum and Diamond will take some time. But you know what? When you want to go Diamond from Platinum or from Sapphire to Platinum, you cannot start planning that point of time. You have to start building a culture in the organization before becoming a Sapphire to become Platinum and Diamond actually, right? Because it's a culture which takes time to build actually, right? Because for Platinum, for Diamond, you need many Sapphires, many Platinums below you actually, right? Okay? And this is not only for old people. I'm talking to new people also. It is not about Sapphire, Diamond, Platinum. It's about LS, LDC, CTC, whatever it is, right? So when you are new, you should never gun for LS. You should always gun for CTC, LDC. Plan everything minutely for LDC. You end up qualifying for LS and finishing LS. And by the time you reach to LDC, you're very, very comfortably finish LDC also, right? Okay, same way, every person who's more than 6 months in the organization should start planning for Sapphire rather than thinking about LDC and CTC and all. Because when you plan for Sapphire, you will become LDC, CTC by default actually, right? So, you know, so don't gun, you know, have your benchmarks little higher than your next goal. If your benchmarks are higher than your next goal becomes a milestone, not the achievement actually, right? And you don't stop after that achievement, because you were never gunning for that. You were gunning for the higher benchmark. And this has happened actually just because you were gunning for something bigger, right? As a milestone, you crossed next milestone, next achievement actually, right? You know, so check yourself, you know, everyone, right from new to old people. First of all, do you have your next milestone ready actually, right? Do you have your next benchmark ready? Are you even planning accordingly, or you're living week by week actually, right? Of course, short-term dream week by week is important, but that should translate to a midterm goal, which is basically your rank, which is basically which does not only give you income, but also it fulfills a very important aspect of this business, which is called recognition. Because people work only for two things in the business. Number one is money, of course, money. Second is a recognition, right? Even if people tell me that, you know, they are not working for recognition, they're lying actually, right? They themselves don't know a recognition is also a need which need to be fulfilled over a period of time actually, right? Because when you get recognized for your good job, you get motivated, you get sense of achievement for going for the next goal actually, right? Okay, so are you even planning? There are few people who don't even look into details of rank advancement, who don't even look at details of LDC, LS, CTC. They just think they will keep working and they will qualify for next milestone, right? It will never happen that way, right? You have to plan minute detail. You have to track on daily basis. You have to be focused, a laser sharp focus actually. Then only you will be able to reach there. But you should plan for the higher rank. In between rank will become a milestone actually, right? So people who are gold, who are thinking of sapphire, don't look at sapphire. You should be seriously gunning like crazy for platinum. Sapphire will happen like this, but you will not realize by the time you will finish sapphire, okay, you are halfway through platinum actually, right? And your culture for becoming a platinum is already built, right? Okay, if you are already sapphire, you know, then you start looking at diamond, because there are a lot of cultural shift which is required to be a diamond actually, right? And you will realize you become platinum like this actually, right? Okay, don't start digging when you are thirsty actually, right? Don't start digging for a water when you are thirsty, right? Okay, so start building a pipeline of ranks, start building a pipeline of your recognition, because this business is all about building pipeline, right? So don't look at it as if today you have to do this for the next thing. You have to have a higher benchmarks, keep focusing towards that, laser sharp focus, minute tracking on daily basis, you know, putting people on their goals actually, helping people to achieve their next milestone, so that you will automatically get your benchmark fulfilled actually, right? Okay, so again, once again, I want to ask you, do you know what is your next rank? Do you know by when you will finish that, right? Okay, are you gunning for the easier one, which is next, which is very next to you, or gunning for the higher one and the next one will become a milestone you will not even realize, right? Okay, for new people, you know, if you are new, do you know when exactly you'll qualify for LDC? Do you know when exactly your 20 DR will happen actually, right? You know, do you know? Because if you gun for 20 DR, you will qualify for LLS, you will qualify for LDC, you will qualify for CTC by default actually, right? And by the time you will realize you are at 20 DR, you will be ready to become sapphire actually, right? But most of the people don't think about it, right? Everything starts from a desire to be there actually, right? You know, so first check, do you have that burning desire to be there, or it is a wishful thought? If it is a wishful thought, then you will not plan everything in detail on daily basis, and your eyes will not be, you know, there on that goal constantly, because it is a wish, it is not a goal, it is not a burning desire actually, right? So first is create that desire to be there actually, right? Not every time when VCon you see people going up stage, that time you think, oh, I should have been there, okay? And then people forget about it. It does not work that way. You need to be very, very close to that desire from heart. You need to visualize yourself that you're going there on the stage, getting recognized like this, right? And then start working with a backward calculation in consultation with your upline. And, you know, only and only focus should be that, and everything will be fulfilled actually, right? I don't see any, I never faced any difficulty in achieving any rank, any title, anything actually in my life, reason is because there's always a goal. And you know what? I realized one thing after a few years in the business, right? That without goal, your energy is always low. But if you have a goal, constant goal, the way I used to have that time, right? Okay, and now also I have. You will have a different energy. You will have a different excitement, right? And that excitement and energy will help the team as well, right? So again, I'm requesting you, check. Do you have a desire to achieve that goal? What is your next goal? You know, in terms of ranks, in terms of recognition, in terms of your roadmap, whether LDC, CTC, ISB, whatever it is. And are you really tracking on every week? You know, are you really tracking, or you're just telling your upline, no, I want to go to ISB this year, right? Or you're really, really on it actually, right? If you're really on it on weekly basis, you will actually, you know, talk to your upline. And if you feel any difficulty, you will actually eat your upline's head and tell them, please help me to do that, right? You know, because whenever upline asks, yes, yes, we are going this year, right? But are you really tracking? I'm talking to all those people who are LDC and above, you know, they can go to ISB. Automatically, that needs your income to go up. That need your team to grow actually, right? You know, so whether it is ISB or it is Sapphire or it is Platinum or Diamond, right? Do you know by when which rank you will touch? Do you visualize it every day? And do you track it on daily basis? Not just once, not just twice, till the time you're not there, right? And are you gunning for the easier one which is next to you? Or are you gunning for the one above the next one? Okay, so that the next one will become a cakewalk actually, right? So check and do let your upline know where exactly you stand when it comes to a desire to achieve a new rank or a new title or a new, you know, ISB training or camp or CTC or whatever it is, right? And for new people, 20 DR, right? Don't think about 7 DR for going to LS. Don't think about 12, 13 DR for going to LDC. Gun for 20 DR like a bullet actually. Go all out. You will see LS, LDC, CTC will happen like this, right? So constant focus, constant goal, and a desire to be there as soon as possible with a proper tracking mechanism, daily basis, weekly basis, with a proper consultation with upline, okay? Because the only and only goal for you is to achieve the next level, right? Thank you very much. I'll come back again with my next Fortnite video. I love you guys. Infinity rocks and the V rocks. Thank you very much.